Box Elder is definitely a Josh song.
I was just like, I want to try stuff that's way different than what I've been playing as of late, because I kind of, you know, you get into routines, you know, you've been in a band for a while, you're like, oh, I'll write a song, here's some chords, and Justin will write a poppy melody over it, and it'll be fun.
It's just, it's a really interesting song for us. We have done odd time signatures in the past, but it's pretty rare for us.
I think of this song as like being totally schizophrenic, where, you know, the verses are all really weird, but then the choruses are very simple.
The very end of the song, it changes from, I believe, 7 to 4/4.
So that's fun. I like stuff like that. I like playing around with time signatures.
And I really like Justin's interpretation of what a Box Elder bug is, and the idea that it needs the tree to live, because they infest the trees, but then for them to live, they end up killing the tree. And then him relating that to a relationship of human beings, I think is very interesting. And, you know, things like that are the reasons why he's, you know, in my opinion, a great lyricist, because he can kind of think outside the box. Elder, out of the box, Elder.
You better believe it's true, you know I